Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Automatic updates in Windows 11 can be helpful, but sometimes you want more control over when they install, whether it's to avoid interruptions or compatibility issues. In this video, I will show you temporary and permanent disable methods to turn off automatic updates in Windows 11 system. So without further delay, let's get started. Using the Windows settings. This is the easiest way to delay updates. So go to search for settings and open it. Here, left side, come to the last option, Windows Update. Click on that. On the right hand side, there will be an option, Pause Updates. There will be a time period. You can select which is suitable for your thing. If you want to for 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, how many weeks you want to pause the updates, select according to your need and pause the updates. This is a temporary fix. For a permanent solution, try next method using the registry editor. Open the RegEdit. Go to search for RegEdit and open it as run as administrator. Click on S. Here, select the option HKEY local machine and expand it. And software, policies, Microsoft, Windows. Right click on the Windows, new key. Give it a name as Windows Update. Hit the enter key. After that, we need to create one more key under Windows Update. So right click on Windows Update, select new key. Name it as AU. Hit the enter key. So select the AU, right click, new. Here we need to create DWORD 32 bit value. Click on that. On the right hand side, it's created. We have to name it as no auto update. Hit the enter key. After creating, we need to change the data. So double click on that no auto update. Value data change from 0 to 1. Click on OK. And close the register editor, restart the PC once. After that, your Windows updates will be disabled. When you want to enable it again, you have to delete that Windows update key from the registry editor. One more method is disabling the Windows update service. We can stop the Windows updates. So go to search for services and open it. In the services, look for Windows Update service. Here it is. We need to disable this service. So right click, go to properties. There will be a startup type. It's currently manual. So click on this drop down and there will be option disabled. Select that one and click on apply and okay. So Windows Update service has been disabled. So now your Windows Update has been stopped permanently. Now you can control your Windows 11 updates manually. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.